He lived for a period of time in peace. But as soon as he began walking down the path of revenge, he slipped into darkness. And finally succeeded in conquering his brother, Itachi Uchiha. But his brother's words had all been lies. The Hidden Leaf was the real enemy. Soon, the tiny flames of hatred grew into the inferno that was the fourth great ninja war. And as the terrible conflict erupted, as he dashed toward the battlefield, Sasuke Uchiha saw someone completely unexpected. His brother had been revived into the physical world. The two came to terms with each other and were finally brothers once more. And then, after succeeding in what he came to do, Itachi disappeared into the light.
I will always love you.
Leaving just one line of truth with his little brother.
There you are!
See, it's... And Jugo?
We've been looking all over for you.
So, what do you want with me? Why did you come all this way to find me?
Well, the thing is, we just happened upon a mind-blowing scroll in Orochimaru's hideout. Take a look. Well, pretty amazing, huh?
Yes. They're the ones with all the answers. There's someone I need to see now.
Who's that?
Orochimaru.
Huh? What are you talking about? You iced his ass.
You know Orochimaru. You really think that'd be enough to vanquish him? Jugo, bring that woman too.
Who is she?
A Hidden Leaf ninja Kabuto kidnapped. The seal absorbed Orochimaru's chakra. We'll just use that to summon Orochimaru back.
Whoa, hold on. Reviving Orochimaru is way too dangerous. Huh?
Curse unsealing!
Who'd have thought I'd be resurrected at your hands?
Inferno style! Susanoo flame control!
Oh,
tell you! He's gonna attack us now!
Are you still after Sasuke?
Inferno style! Susanoo Flame Control! Burnout!
Good question. You're only just started on me.
Sasuke, he's pretty screw with you.
Okay, let's just kill him again.
Suiken, so I'm shocked. How could you be so hurtful?
Sorry.
Inferno style. Susanoo Flame Control!
Orochimaru, I know what you're thinking.
Burn out!
Feeling better now, Orochimaru? Had enough?
I've limbered up, yes. That'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before. So,
there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes, you really don't need to explain all that. I've been watching him the whole time, remember? And when you meet them, then what?
I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child after all.
No. I'm not a child, not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began. I need to know who I should be, what I should be doing. I want to know everything, so I can decide what it all means for myself. I want to make my own judgments. Then I'll decide what needs to be done.
I think I quite like you now. Very well. I'll help you. Come with me.
Where to?
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.
Had enough?
I've limbered up, yes. That'll do for now. Fighting him made me realize that he's a bit different from before. So,
there's something I want you to do for me, Orochimaru.
Yes, you really don't need to explain all that. I've been watching him the whole time, remember? And when you meet them, then what?
I know too little. I want them to tell me everything.
You needn't trouble yourself with all that. You're still just a child after all.
No. I'm not a child, not anymore. I can't be a child. I need to know how it all began. I need to know who I should be, what I should be doing. I want to know everything, so I can decide what it all means for myself. I want to make my own judgments, then I'll decide what needs to be done.
I think I quite like you now. Very well. I'll help you. Come with me.
Where to?
Oh, to a place you know very well indeed. Come, let's go.
Thank you. That's the Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time that...
Just been awakened. It shouldn't be at full strength yet. But this is your first and last shot.
Okay.
Stay sharp with me now, 18.
As if there's ever going to be a time we can relax with this guy.
Can't you see it's beautiful in our way? You'll never win in this world, no matter how much you struggle. It's time you realize that there's no hope.
Thank you.
out. It's time. Sorry, B. This is it for me.
Stop, Naruto. Shadow clones are useless now.
You're all just a bunch of headless chickens.
Who's a chicken now, huh? What you're looking at here is the Allied Shinobi Forces Jutsu! This jutsu is gonna smash you! The world isn't
going to
end
here.
Orders to Allied Shinobi Forces from HQ.
This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned and corner the Ten Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Ah! Earth style!
Now's the time for your...
Allied Shinobi Forces
tactics. You don't really think that was enough to end this, do you?
Damn it!
Show them despair.
Look at the range that thing's got. Obito.
Here it comes.
It's aiming to take out our HQ. That sounds like one of your tactics. So, there's not enough time to escape. What should we do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
Now we have crushed their head. Basic combat strategy. Now, what next?
We continue. We continue showing them despair. In minute detail.
Mind Springs Jutsu!
There's too many. What can we do?
No! Stop!
It's too late.
Neji, no.
Naruto, you know that Lady Hinata would die for you, which means your life is part of a bigger picture. I think my life was part of that picture, too.
Why? Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you... said I was a genius.
Neji! Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji! No. This can't be.
I thought no one was going to kill your friends. Going to happen again and again. All the things you casually said, all your ideals will turn into lies. What do you have in this reality, Naruto? But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
Remember what Neji said to you? About your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die. There were no lies in his words or his ideals. Neji made it true. In his heart. It's not just you, Naruto. We're all connecting our lives through the same feelings that are in our hearts. That's what makes us friends. But if we give up on that ideal now, everything Neji's done will have been in vain. That's what it really means to let an ally die. So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
I knew that. It isn't just Mom and Dad. I'm not alone at all! Hinata, thank you. It's all thanks to you standing by me.
Okay, enough.
Watch this. Let's do this, Hinata!
Okay.
What's that?
The Ninetales chakra.
Well, well. That little brat can pass off chakra from the Ninetales.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
You've learned nothing from your ally's death, have you? You're nothing but a child.
Yes, Neji's gone. But Neji's still alive, inside of us.
Allow me to let you in on a little secret. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse.
Like you, I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends, and I don't want them broken.
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
Huh? Quit trying to be a smartass! When it comes to my friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain! I'm never gonna give up on them! Yeah, maybe it's selfish, but the thing that would hurt me most is if my friends weren't here with me! Period!
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well. It doesn't change anything in the end, just makes things trickier.
The one and only bond between myself and the Ten Tails has been broken. It's out of control now.
Okay, time to finish that thing.
Ah, I see you had the same idea as me.
Naruto, hold the fort here!
Kakashi Sensei!
Yes, this is where the real fun begins.
Thank you.
Wow. Who knew there was all this going on under the Leaf Shrine?
Now, let's begin. Reaper Death Seal, release! This mask is necessary in order to use the jutsu written in that scroll. Using this calls out the Reaper, which then possesses the user. Then we can release the things that were sealed by the Reaper. Jugo, Sasuke, Suiketsu, get ready! Now, Jugo, use your chakra to make the extraction from Sasuke. That should draw out the spores of the Zetsu that Tobi set as Sasuke's watchdog. They'll serve as the sacrifices to summon the Four. Reanimation Jutsu! Come now. Come! The ones who know everything. The former Hokage!
The first Hokage? Hashirama Senju, feared as the god of all ninja in the flesh.
What's going on here?
The Reaper Death Seal. They must have released it somehow. And then used reanimation.
Looks like we've been brought back to life, first Hokage.
Reanimation again? Everyone seems to have no trouble using the jutsu I invented.
There's a reason for this. I simply prepared all this to grant his wishes.
My name is Sasuke Uchiha. I have some questions for you, Hokage.
What? Sasuke?
First of all, third. Why did you make my brother do what he did?
I see. So you know.
I still want to hear it from your mouth. Everything about Itachi.
He killed his fellow clan members and stopped a coup. The man single-handedly prevented a war. He even installed himself in the Akatsuki as a spy after that, to keep the village safe. All under the condition that I protect you, his younger brother.
So it was really true. Now, first, I ask you. What is the village? What does it mean to be a ninja? Itachi, my brother, was prepared to protect the Hidden Leaf with his life, despite knowing he'd been used by the village, and he was proud to be a shinobi of the Leaf. What does it mean to give up your own life to protect a village? And what about the ninja that creates such a situation, and believe that it's okay? I want to hear it from you. I want to hear the truth, so I can decide for myself. Should I take revenge on the village, or...?
Revenge on the village? You think I'm just going to let you...
Tobirama! Lower your hand.
Fine.
Well, excuse me. Well,
You want to know about the village, you say? I'd be glad to tell you what you want to know, but it might take some time.
No. Please just tell the boy what he wants to know as quickly as possible.
What do you mean?
We're in the middle of a war here. Madara Uchiha has come back to life and is trying to destroy every last ninja in the world.
Yes, I can sense a powerful chakra presence at 2 o'clock.
The second Hokage is right. I'm picking up some intense chakra too. But it's not just that. No, I think... this feeling. Naruto, you're fighting too, aren't you?
If Madara's back, talking will have to wait. We can't afford to sit around here and do nothing.
I'm sorry, but if you want to head to the battlefield, I must insist we finish our conversation first. If you can't provide Sasuke with the answers he desires, I wouldn't put it past him to use you all to destroy the Hidden Leaf.
Damn you, Orochimaru!
Don't worry, Orochimaru. We understand. Our first priority should be finding a way to ease up what's binding him. So, where should I begin? Well, in order to explain what a village and a ninja are, I must first explain about the two clans, the Uchiha and the Senju. We fought and fought. Both of us were at the very end of our ropes. And we both knew the end had to be in sight for one of us.
there is nothing left to say. Only battles. This is war.
Too weak.
Won't escape.
You're strong, Madara. You always were. But I have to protect the village at all costs. I can't let you beat me.
Coming down on you.
It's over, Madara.
Then finish me. Can't do it? That is your problem, Hashirama. You're soft. Yeah.
I'll do anything to protect our... No, to protect my village, no matter what happens. I believe that protecting the village means protecting the people of the Hidden Leaf, the ninja, the children. I don't care who it is, my friend, my brother, or my own child. I won't forgive anyone who threatens it.
You have your priorities mixed up. That will create darkness in the village. Someday.
That's when I found my resolve. My resolve to protect the village to the bitter end. I don't know how he resurrected himself now, but I buried my friend for good that day, for the sake of the village. Which brings me to the village itself. What Madara and I envisioned at first was a place for clans to come together and connect. A way to bring order out of chaos, and keep it that way. It was a place where our children could be safe, where no pointless battles were fought, a place of peace. But the fact is, it created a darkness like the one that your brother Itachi bore. Perhaps Madara was right. Perhaps he saw all that coming. I'm the one who created that situation. I'm the only one who gave it the okay. You see, to me, a ninja is someone who bears anything necessary to achieve his goal. However, a ninja is also shaped by what sort of goal he strives for. Just like Madara and I.
A ninja is someone who bears whatever it takes to reach his goal.
That's what I built the village on. But Madara had a different ideal. I don't know about Madara's current resurrection. I don't know what's behind this idea of his to wipe out the world's ninja, but...
Infinite Tsukuyomi. Regardless of clan, creed, country, or anything, he wants to trap everyone in a genjutsu so he can make things happen exactly as he desires. Everything my brother and you fought so hard to protect, he wants to destroy it all.
Then we can't afford to stay here a moment longer.
Now that you've heard the first Hokage's explanation, what do you intend to do with it? Will you turn your blade toward the Hidden Leaf? Or...
Sasuke, forgive me. I always lied to you. I asked you to forgive me, even as I kept pushing you away. I didn't want to pull you in. But now I think of it this way. Maybe you could have changed father, mother, the Uchiha clan, if I'd faced you honestly from the very beginning. If we'd told each other the truth as equals. I failed. I won't put myself above you and tell you this and that. It's too late. So this time, for once, let me tell you one small truth. It's all right if you never forgive me. But, no matter what you become, I will always love you.
I'm going into battle. The village, Itachi. I won't let it all be in vain.
Well said. Come then, there's no time to lose.
So, that's the path you've chosen. Now, show me what you're capable of. Sasuke Uchiha. Your new wind.
It's over, Madara. Now that's a sight for sore eyes.
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cutting.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it after everything you've put me through? You good for nothing!
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin.
Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
Ah, yes. We shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, the three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters. If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me. We don't have much time. Oh, impressive. He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
Inferno style! Susanoo Flame Control!
Never thought I'd get another chance to fight together with you two. I can't help but smile.
Done! Really have a change. Return! Although I must admit, my heart's pounding in my chest.
I bet it is.
That should do it.
Now then, let's see what you've got.
Hey, I'm ready to go!
This seems kind of scary.
Wooden dragon jutsu!
It's over!
I don't know. I get the impression that we haven't seen what they can really do yet. It should be interesting to see how they rebound from
Wooden
that.
Dragon Jutsu!
Wooden Dragon Jutsu! Dragon Jutsu!
No mercy!
Now's the time.
Try taking that.
Blade control!
Wooden Dragon Jutsu! They've managed to hold their own for this long. Quite powerful.
It's too early to judge. You've got to put them right to the surface. You see their true colors.
I see you're as harsh as ever.
Now's the time.
Right there!
Time to end this.
Prepare the rest, Ray.
Wooden Dragon!
Couldn't quite finish.
Right here! Right here!
What are you playing around for? Water style! Water shockwave!
Suigetsu! I knew it'd be me!
gone forever!
Got it! Amaterasu!
Not bad. Now, what will it be? Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose this means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa!
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village!
Aha! Sasuke!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long imprinted in our minds, as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you, so I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my
excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle!
The time has come. For the sake of the ninja world, some fight with their allies. For the sake of the ninja world, some run together through darkness, while two men gaze at the future. In the next chapter, the United Front.
Sakura! Sasuke! Let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Nothing's working.
It's actually going all out now.
Did we make it in time?
Yeah. Perfect timing, Dad.
Minato, fast as usual, I see.
Fourth, you're a faster teleporter than even myself.
Okay! Time to begin, everyone!
What? What? The Hokage? But how?
Orochimaru summoned us. We need to stop this war at once.
Then, you really are...
Yeah, they're the four Hokage we know and love.
I never thought even you'd come back to life. I'm so happy.
Hashirama!
I'll deal with you later. First, we'll stop the Ten Tails.
Naruto, you did well. Take a quick rest. Your friend will be here soon. He's on our side as well.
Now.
What? That looks just like Naruto's.
I didn't want to believe it, but it looks like even Minato.
See? See? My dad's awesome!
I know that even better than you do. He's the man who split me apart and sealed me after all.
Hokage, it's time to move. Ninja art.
Four Crimson Ray formation.
And now for me to add a little extra. Sage art, gracious deity gates.
He's here. Took you long enough, Sasuke.
Sasuke.
Sakura.
What's going on? Is that really Sasuke?
What the hell did you come here for?
Why are you here, Sasuke?
A lot's happened, but I've decided to protect the Hidden Leaf. And I am going to become the Hokage.
What?
I don't care how you people feel about me. The previous Kage are the ones who created this situation. That's why I need to become the Hokage and change the village.
Simply becoming Hokage won't make everyone accept you. Everyone's acceptance is what gets you there. I'm leaving Sasuke up to you.
Leave it to me. I'm the one who's gonna become the Hokage!
I'm happy that you all admire the position of Hokage, but you all need to hurry up! Now's the time to charge your chakra! We're going to crush it with a team attack!
Yeah!
I was always hiding in the back, walking behind those two. But that's all over now. And from this day forward...
Okay... Sakura?
Do you think I'm a weak woman who'll never be able to attack them?
Yeah! Team 7 is finally back from the dead! Sakura, Sasuke, let's go!
Okay.
Got it.
Wood style, wood clone jutsu! My clones will create openings in the barrier. Shinobi, unleash all of your power! Annihilate it!
Let's go!
Yeah!
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 Clones!
In that case...
Charge!
Naruto, I'm
Itachi! Sasuke! The tailed beasts are inside that big thing! Once it gets weak, stop the black flames! Then Kurama and I will pull the tailed beasts out!
No. I'm going to keep burning it all away.
Hey! Sasuke!
Incinerate!
Thank you. It's about time.
Obito. Your dream was once to become the Hokage. That's what Naruto's still dreaming of. Unconsciously, you saw yourself in him and drew out his words, listening to them as if they were your own. You want to be denied by your old self, don't you?
It's because I know exactly how Naruto feels deep down that I want to hear it all and deny it all. And one more thing. It's presumptuous for you to feel any guilt toward me. If you think the only reason I started this war was because of you and Rin, then you've got it all wrong. I know about everything. I also know that she was kidnapped by the Mist, who forced her to become a Jinchuriki for the Three Tails. And, afraid that the power of the tailed beast would go berserk, Rin chose to die by your hand.
You knew that. So then why?
To me, a Kakashi who wasn't able to protect Rin is just a fake. Also, to me, Rin was a person who shouldn't die. Which means that the Rin who died must have been a fake. The Shinobi system that created this situation, along with the villages and the Shinobi themselves, this world itself is what truly filled me with despair. This fake world.
Don't you remember what Naruto said? Not having real friends in your heart is the most painful thing of all. Right now, you're actually trying to erase the real Rin.
Kakashi, I'm completely empty now. There's nothing but a void in my heart now. I don't feel pain anymore.
Is that why you're trying to fill that hole with your own delusions? You really think that stuff is actually going to fill it?
But how else would I fill it in this world?
Obito. Holes of the heart are for other people to fill.
Nothing but idealistic nonsense. Only when one truly abandons reality and the feelings of their friends do they find real happiness.
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. But someone who doesn't care about their friends is even worse. And someone who doesn't care about their friends' feelings is the worst of all.
And? So what if I'm trash? How could trash like you fix trash like me?
Unfortunately, I can't find something capable of changing you. All I can give you now is death.
Come at me.
Okay then, Shinobi sparring. Begin.
to keep some distance.
I'm sorry. But this is how Obito and I ended up.
Kamui! Lightning Blade!
Now that I've made my decision, I must defeat Obito. So simple-minded.
Slow. This is for you.
He's inside my head. That's enough for me.
You should be able to understand how wrong you are. You lose every single time. I can't believe you keep coming back. I guess that's the one area where you really shine.
You don't always lose. It's over. Obito.
Fine. You can win this one. But I'm still going to win the war.
I have been waiting. It's about time I used Rennie Rebirth on myself. Obito, you were just a resource that I tamed in order to assist me in my revival. From this point on, it is my time.
This feeling. So that's it.
Sensei.
Obito. It was you?
So. Fine.
The flying Raijin mark never disappears. I never taught you that, Obito. Why?
Well, that was quick. Now we just need to seal Madara, and the war will end.
Do your best, Obito. I'll always be cheering you on.
You really thought that was it? My traitorous comrades!
What is this?
Be careful, Sasuke. He isn't the same person anymore.
What's going on?
He shook off Madara's control. He was prepared to complete the seal from the very beginning. It's probably a jutsu to absorb the Ten Tails' power.
What? If what you're saying is true...
He's... As of now, Obito! Is the Ten Tails Jinchuriki!
Do you remember what we talked about here when we were kids?
Yes. Although at the time, I really thought you were joking.
How cold. I'm not the kind of man who makes a joke about something like that.
You really were a strange one, though. What was it now? A school for the children? A safe village for your brothers? I remember thinking that you had some pretty grand plans for a little kid.
Oh?
But they weren't bad dreams. They were the same as mine. Which is why I am here with you today.
Yes.
The Hidden Leaf Village. This village has become precious to me, and I must protect it.
So, have you thought about my Hokage idea some more?
What? You are being serious about that? I thought you were just pulling my leg.
What? No, I was being deadly serious. You would be perfect for the position. You'll be the leader of the village and guide everyone forward. And we'll carve a model of your face in the cliff here as an emblem of the village.
Hey, I never agreed to that. It's not my style.
It's not up to you. The more embarrassed you are, the better.
You're just trying to torture me here, aren't you? Very smart. It is a fine outfit.
Well, it was supposed to be yours. I still think you'd make a better Hokage than I will.
Well, it was a democratic decision. The villagers chose you. You are the Hokage.
Madara.
This stone. This stone has been passed down through generations of the Uchiha clan. It can be deciphered only by those with special eye abilities. This is as much as I can read so far. Seeking stability, there was a god who split into two halves, light and dark. Bringing the two halves together again grants the user the power of all creation. In other words, bringing two opposing forces together as one will lead to true happiness. But you can take it another way, too.
Huh?
Never mind. There is no point in talking to you about it now.
What do you mean?
Hashirama, I am leaving the village. We are history.
Huh? Why?
I do not have any allies here. No one looks up to me.
But I can't do this without you. I need you as my right-hand man, as a brother. The people will soon come to see you for what you are. And when they do, you can be the second Hokage.
I should think Tobirama will be your successor. If that happens, my clan will be doomed. I have tried to warn the other Uchiha of the danger and get them to leave the village. Save your breath. I am leaving. I have found another way.
Wait, they're just misunderstanding you.
Let us just say it comes down to how you perceive reality. Anyway, enough with the groveling. It is far healthier to see this world as a playground.
Hey, are you listening to me?
You are the only one who can stand up to me.
Mother!
Until I reach the path to my true dream.
Ugh!
I shall enjoy fighting with you.
What is your true dream? Why wouldn't you explain it to me?
Lord Hokage!
What is it?
It's Madara Uchiha! He's coming!
What? Really? He's come back?
He's attacking the village! He wiped out the Vanguard unit. We sent a second and third, but we've had reports of heavy casualties. We're working on evacuating the villagers. We just can't stop Madara's advance. What are we going to do? Hokage!
What's the meaning of this? Why would... Madara, we built this place together, you and me. Why would you? It doesn't make sense. I can't understand you anymore. I can't understand.
Ambitions and machinations swirled in the dark night. Had the emotions of yesterday already run dry? Was despair the only thing that awaited? With unspeakable pain in his heart, Hashirama Senju challenged his friend. Believing that in this deep abyss, there was one last sliver of hope.
Thank you.
Fine, then I'll just have to.
Your time is up, Hashirama.
This is bad. At this rate...
Yes!
Wood clone jutsu!
Let's do this, Sasuke. Are those... the Hokage?
They're trying to take him on.
Yeah. First, the Elders will investigate the situation using clones. What we need to focus on now is properly analyzing our foe.
Let's go! Tobirama! Sarutobi!
Yes, sir!
Time to see just what a ten-tailed Jinchuriki is capable of.
Don't let up, even for a moment.
Understood.
Sage Art, Wood Style,
Shinzu Senju,
Summon Enlightenment.
Completely focused, it still won't be enough.
These things are not going to be enough.
Forgive me. Leave it here.
Sage Art, Wood Style,
Shinzu Senju,
Summon Enlightenment.
Jinchuriki, he's even stronger than I imagined. This feeling, there's no mistaking it.
I see. Since the Ten Tails is inside me, I can't weave my way through. That's no problem, though.
He took that many attacks, and he's still unscathed?